Target's popular car seat trade-in event back in honor of Earth Day. Boy, we've been waiting on this, haven't we? Starting today through May 4th, Target stores will accept and recycle car seats. In exchange for the old car seat, customers get 20% off coupon for a new car seat. Now, since the event began in 2016, Target says 500,000 car seats and 7.4 million pounds of material have been recycled.